Yep.
Apparently you found Ernest. Rob.
Look at you, bro.
I got the ride.
There we go.
Getting smart.
Getting lucky.
You're getting smart.
Sounds completely hang time.
I was an old buddy of mine, and by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try to keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Listen, they
I'm gonna go hide for a bit. Where we can replenish our health. That's some good hide.
That's fine. Remember our health. Vehicle, the asshole.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, okay. Land, kill him.
Found the way in. At least on this part, anyway. That'll be this one, I'm guessing.
Wait.
I just need to rescue the luck.
Hey, thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. I want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him and all.
Yep. Oh, with bombs. Well, we got a scatter gun, a combat rifle. Oh, guns. What have we got? Caustic sweeper and a static sniper. That static sniper is quite nice. Might have to take that one.
Oh, yeah. Ah, coolies.
Now this is loot.
You found a corrosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of splattering acid on your target. The acid eats through armor and flesh in no time at all, and can spread to other nearby enemies.
Right.
Oh yeah.
Good work.
Damn right it was good work.
We can't do the next one.
Where's your objective marker pointing to?
It is pointing towards the east.
Mine is not. Okie dokie.
Can I jump in and we'll head towards the marker?
Shame it's in here somewhere.
These collectors.
Thank you.
Oops, I killed him.
Oh no!
Oh cool, we can fast travel between UU stations now.
Ah, handy.
So now, if I go onto the map, let's check this out. Discovered them yet because the fast travel network wasn't online. Tony, let's kill bad guys.
Oh yeah.
Two should be better than one.
That's it.
Port bow. Both fighting for our life now. Can't get him. Ooh, I just got him.
Nice one.
Hey, is Lucky only sending you on missions that, like, destroy my stuff? Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Back for another vehicle.
Ow!
They incinerated you or something. Oh, they got me. Nice. All according to plan.
Yep, they just incinerated you as well.
Vehicles are dangerous. I get my own one. Firepower.
Forget
your
Brad.
Oh,
firepower. I'll PC the vehicle.
Hang on.
Safe.
To destroy.
No.
I'm gonna flip it.
Okay. It does not like flipping the vehicle here it is. Good one. Well, that's much more effective than my flipping.
I'm actually meleeing it.
Yeah, melee is supposed to be much better. Like, dang it, it takes damage each time.
Yeah. Just big guys. Or are they like Sithids or whatever? How are they called? Right. Splotch. One more of those. Cool gun.
Vehicle kills that we needed, or?
Yes. We've now got another mission.
Sweet.
I'm just gonna level my character up. I actually managed to surpass him in the levels.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I'm not too far behind.
Which one shall we go with? Phase blast can daze enemies, reducing the movement speed and accuracy, gain increased melee damage and phase walk duration, regenerate 4% of health. Let's see, plus 3.2 seconds in phase walk. So that'll be 2.4 to 3.2. So slightly under a second, 0.8 of a second. Or one more percentage of my health. What do these do? Spark, elemental, fire rate with the weapons, increases critical hit damage. Isn't that one that increases my critical hit chance? Seem to remember there was. I want to get this one because my phase walk cooldown goes downwards. Which seems like a good idea. Cool. Tell you what, how about we call it in there?
Yep.
And then we can start getting on to...